Here at Connection, we get a lot of questions about life groups. What are they? What do you do at life groups? And every once in a while, we'll get an email that has some of these questions. So I thought I'd share some of those with you today so that you can get a better understanding of what life groups are all about. First, I get an email from Mary asking, do you need to know a lot about the Bible to be a part of a life group?
All right, group, let's open up our Bible to Paul's second epistle written in Thessalonica.
Sword drill! Got it!
I got it.
I got it too.
Brennan, maybe this isn't a life group for you, dude. Maybe there's Zumba or actually there's basketball.
At Connection, you don't have to be a Bible scholar. We have life groups that are designed for everyone, no matter where you are in your journey with Christ. Next email I have is from Joe, who wants to know if I join a guy's life group, do those get all touchy-feely?
Alright, Nate. It's your turn. It's feelings time.
Let it go, man.
Listen, we make sure it stays to one Kleenex box per night. We don't let it go any more than that. Next email I have is from Terry, who says that she's been in small groups before in the past, and sometimes prayer time would turn into gossip hour.
I just have a prayer request. We need to be praying for Janice. Things are not good at home, mm-hmm. and she has just been eating her feelings. She's gaining a lot of weight. Mm-hmm. Keep her in your prayers.
And she really needs to get her roots done.
Oh, bless her heart.
Bless her heart. It's just so sad. Mm. So sad, sad.
Let's move on. My last email here is from Brennan, who wants to know if life groups are a good place to pick up the ladies.
So, it's over now. How's some coffee sound?
Yeah. This is a couples group. This is my husband, Nate, yeah.
Seriously, Brennan? Come on. But really, life groups are a place where you get to know some other people in connection, and we get a chance to build community together, and we also get to grow closer to Jesus at the same time. And so we would invite everyone to sign up for a life group for this semester, and don't miss out on what's going on in life groups.